crisis over Kosovo. Will the refugees' plight draw us deeper into the conflict?